Hi, I'm Cherie Conrad. My husband Troy and I own Sunrise Ridge Guide Service and Sporting Camps in Bingham, Maine. We have donated a hunt to the Hunt of a Lifetime Foundation, and we are lucky enough to be going moose hunting this week. Hunt of a Lifetime Foundation is a foundation that donates hunting and fishing trips to children with life-threatening illnesses. And each year, Maine Inland Fisheries and Wildlife gives out 2 moose permits. It all started in 1998 when a teenage boy had cancer, and him and his mother were in the hospital and they were talking about dreams, and his mother asked him, what would you pick if you could do anything in the world, what would you do? And he said to go moose hunting with his dad. She knew at that point she could never afford that, so she called Make-A-Wish Foundation. The Make-A-Wish Foundation in turn told her that they did no longer do hunting trips because of the protests of animal rights activists, and that he was 18, which brought him over the age limit for that. So she decided to do it on her own. She called outfitters, butchers, taxidermists, everything she could to get this little boy a hunt, and which she did. And it was a moose hunt in Canada, I believe. And he did make it there. He got a moose, and shortly after he passed away. But his mom kept the idea going, starting this foundation. So today, we anxiously await the arrival of 7-year-old, almost 8, Wyatt Newhard from Pennsylvania, along with his father and his grandfather. He was diagnosed with cancer since the age of 4. A thank you also goes out to New Frontier Taxidermy in Solon and to Herring Brothers in Guilford, who will be donating their time to take care of the moose if Wyatt is lucky enough to get a moose. We will do our best to make sure that Wyatt certainly does get the Hunt of a Lifetime. And they also, Hunt of a Lifetime has a website if you're interested to learn more about that or to make a monetary donation if you'd like to help. And wish us luck. Thank you.
awesome.
Was that one good to hit you? Yeah?
It's one. Tuesday, right?
It's Tuesday.
That's a big one.
There's nothing to be ashamed about that.
Stay back one.
Because you don't know what could have happened.
Awesome. Beard. Good job.
Now we can bird hunt.
Right? Sleep in tomorrow morning, buddy.
Yep.
Three-pointer, yep.
Holy cow, I can't believe you.
For your age, that's an awesome moose.
Yeah.
That's an awesome moose, buddy.
Good job.
That's all you had for a shot.
I says, you're going to get it in there.
And my normal response to any hunter is reload, shoot, just because they forget. And I'm like, the word the moose.
Where's my hug? Oh, my gosh.
Huh? Good deal.
Go over and hold them antlers there, buddy. I got to get a picture there. Can you do that quick?
I'd be putting that in your bedroom. Those antlers.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're getting
done
to it.
I don't want to break the
horn off. Well, I guess he's allowed either... a rug or a shoulder mount.
Or a shoulder mount, really?
Yeah. Wow. So even a European mount would be nice. Just the
European mount would be or nice. Or a European mount.
I think that would be nice. I think a European mount would be nice.
Whatever he wants to do there.
Because then it wouldn't have to go to the tannery at all.
Oh, they could do it right here in Seoul and they'll ship it right
European,
to you.
Right.
If you did a European mount, the guy would skirt
it in the neck.
You start from the head and then you go down to the...
He's in the neck.
Yeah.
And I told you, you were going to shoot it in the neck, right?
I'm going to get my European mount.
And you said today was the day, so that made it all perfect. I could not. Who called it at 3:30 this morning?
Yeah.
Right?
I'm going to take a video in 4 days.
One time going to go back to bed.
What are you doing?
Job done.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.